For me, the reason why I think reconciliation at Griffith University is an exemplar is because it has been able to demonstrate an ability for an institution to take the principles of reconciliation
. What sets the unit, the First Peoples Health Unit, aside is that it has responsibilities for all the portfolios of research, learning and teaching, engagement and internationalisation.
To learn about incredible First Peoples cultures, you don't do it through a lecture. You do it by building relationships and making music together and doing the things that we do best as creative people.
For it to mean anything for us, I think the approach that Griffith has made to reconciliation across all governance, all levels of its governance, really is an exemplary model that other universities can emulate.